Hello, I'm Ian Lees, and I'll be introducing dancers from three different venues on this video. Three great evenings of dancing indeed. We start off with the Stephen Carcary duo in Arbroath playing for old time dancing. And the first dance is the Gay Gardens. Great music indeed. Well, now we go to Dufftown, where Ian Cruikshanks and his band are playing for Scottish Country Dancing. And what could be more appropriate than the dance Welcome to Dufftown? Thank you. Well done, dancers. Our ceilidh dancing comes from the West Coast, where we have on stage Tandem Ceilidh Band, who play for us now a Canadian barn dance. And to follow, we go back to Arbroath, where the Stephen Carkery duo play for the Bruins Reel.
Thank you.
It's back to Dufftown now for our next country dance, the Suspay, the Bonnie Lass of Bon Accord, followed by the Tandem Kelly Band with the Lomond Waltz.
Thank you.
this time in Arbroath, we have a set dance, Postie's Jig. Following this, we go back to Dufftown and Ian Cruikshank's band for the ever-popular Caddam Woods.
Thank you.
Tandem Kelly Band get them on the floor in Helensburgh now with the Britannia Two-Step. And to follow, the Stephen Carkery duo play a set of reels for the four-hand star. Money Musk is a dance which has been around for a long time. Let's go back to Dufftown now with Ian Cruikshanks and his band and watch the dancers going through this beautiful dance. Tandem Ceilidh Band follow from Helensburgh with the Strip the Willow. Thank you. The Stephen Carkery duo ease the tempo in Arbroath now with the elegant Southern Rose Waltz. And Ian Cruikshanks and his band will follow with a local dance from Dufftown called the Bees of Maggie Knocketer.
Thank you.
Now for our last visit to Helensburgh, we have a set dance with Tandem Kelly Band playing the Virginia Reel. The Stephen Carkery Duo will follow, playing their last dance in Arbroath, The Call o' the Pipes.
Thank you.
That almost concludes our programme of dances. We hope that you've enjoyed this video, Focus on Scottish Dancing. A first of many, we hope, as we've hardly scratched the surface of what is available in Scottish dancing. We take our leave of you now with Ian Cruikshanks and his band playing us out with the White Heather Jig.